I know this may be hard to believe, but we are back in a market with multiple offers and over asking price tags. The other day I showed a house, and by the time I got to the end of the street, I was getting a notification that the home was under contract for $20,000 over asking. To put this all in perspective, nationally, there are about 980,000 homes listed when we should be about 2.5 million, so less than half.